Crispin House is used by 175 people needing specialist help during weekdays. The premises are old and crumbling, but Southwark say they've been forced by rate capping to ditch their plan to renovate the place. Instead, they've built a smaller centre for 70 people at Peckham. The rest may have to find space elsewhere in the borough. Parents feel they'll have to give up their jobs to help fill the gap, but Southwark say that without government cash, there's nothing they can do.